Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order. Welcome back to Fallout 4 Lost World. Now, as you can see, I've made a few changes. I just upgraded my armor to it was, I think, at like that. Now it's that. See the difference? I also upgraded that from just that to that. Now I want to get I have to find a dirty army helmet in order to upgrade it to the next thing, which is quite a bit better, but I could theoretically make one, but I need a much better. Oh yeah, also this gives me charisma. Oh, I also upgraded it from just that to that, so slightly more carrying capacity. Right, I think I upgraded the mask as well. And oh, I built a few things, got up to level 10, and then got another perk in. Oh, hold on. I got another perk in the strong back. In the strong back perk. So, there we go. That's my new carry weight for now. I got some canteens and the belt to wear it. This belt, I think it increases my carry weight by 5, so that was like a mod I had to add on to it. Right. We just look at adrenaline. Okay, I have a lot of things I'm carrying. Do I need to be carrying all of them? Right. I want to go down into the thing. I should have fixed it so that I can actually use the used filters instead of them just not being used at all. So hopefully that's fine. Yes. Whenever I use one now, I think I might have, I don't know if I installed it wrong or something, but supposedly whenever I use one, I'm supposed to get a dirty filter back, which I don't think I was getting that back. I got a fusion core from Trash Can Carla. Alright. This works now, as a sort of like a bandana, which is to say it's not as good as a filter, but it will do the job. It's not as good as wearing a gas mask, but it won't break, and it gives me some form of breathability. All right. Yeah, I'm sure they will. Yeah, see, as you can see, I sold off most of the guns I had. Quite a few things here, too. I put down my camping stuff, because... I think I'll take the sleeping bag. I don't know what point the tent is. I don't know what the point of the tent is. Maybe it's better.
Pay for what they've done.
All right, I also set up, I don't know if I recorded this or not, but I set up a just a little fortification around my generators in case there's an invasion and they decide to attack. Hold on. I want the... I want the thing to be on at all times. There we go. It's back. Alright, let's see if it actually goes down or not. Any. Alright, last I remembered, I wanted to go back to Lexington. Because there's a laundromat down there. And also, along the way, there was the diner where they had some good stuff. But I'm wondering if I shouldn't just try and go down there and then pop out here and then walk back that way with whatever loot I get. Which is probably what I'm gonna end up doing. Oh good, dog's following me. A visual glitch there. There we go. Just a rad stag. That rad stag, though. Oh, good. The filter is going down. Right, so before when I used the use filters, it would always just pop up as 100, and I didn't get that. Now when I use this one, it came as 85. When I used it. So that's good. Oh, yeah. It's also down there. Kinda wanna go down there. You know what? I don't think I've ever really gone down here before. Maybe once? Yeah, maybe once when I first started this. This is where the Deathclaw was. Or at least through there. I know I have a mod that adds sewers. Is this part of it? Braxo cleaner. Aluminum can. More can. I'm gonna turn that can into a robot.
That's it.
Duct tape. Oh, paintbrush has cloth. Cloth is good. Nothing. Cool. Go back just a bit. Saving. It's dead. Okay. Dead Brahmin. Okay, this was likely the... Myrlic meat. Alright. Oh wait, I have... Gluck. Oh, that would be useful. Use test tubes. Oh, I get some experience for disposing of a corpse. Okay. Myalurk. Okay. Oh, I can take that. Peckish. Tired. Okay. think the more I do it, the better it gets. Just gonna be hunting down here, I guess. Gonna save after all that. Preserver. Spring. Okay. More ads must come out of there. And out of there, too. Alright, no one showed up after that, so that's a good thing. Jet. That leads. I don't know where that leads. I'll have to see in just a moment. I sworn there was something. Oh, just a beer bottle. Ain't gonna get my sugar bombs. Well, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I can't walk across. I'm sorry. Oh, okay.
Perfect.
A bed to sleep. How nice. Nope, don't want to do that. There we go. Jet. Medics, mentat, caps. Day tripper. Economy Wonder Glue is always a nice addition. I'm sorry. Something down there. Okay. I was thinking maybe I could break through that. It's an exit that way. An exit this way. I'll see what's up here in the next video. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.